Hey everyone, today we're going to be showing you how to hide your friends and mutual friends on the Facebook app for Android. It's super easy to do, so check it out. Hey everyone, welcome to Northern Viking Everyday. If you are new to this channel, my name is Ken, and we bring you videos on reviews and how-tos, so make sure you click that subscribe button so you don't miss out on upcoming videos. Today we're going to be showing you how to hide your friends and mutual friends within the Facebook app on Android. They're all in one setting in there, so we're going to show you how to do that. It's really quick and easy to do, so let's get right into it. Alright, so go ahead and load up Facebook on your phone, and the first thing we're looking for is the menu in the top right hand corner. You're going to see the three lines. It's also called a hamburger menu. If you go ahead and select that, it's going to bring up a menu within Facebook, and when you scroll down to the very bottom, you're going to see an option at the bottom that says settings and privacy. So you're going to want to go ahead and select settings and privacy. And another little menu system is going to come up, and there's going to be an option here right under settings and privacy that says settings. So you basically have to hit settings and privacy, then again settings, and it's going to bring up a whole new menu system. And when you scroll through here, the one we're looking for is right here in the middle. It says privacy settings. So if you go ahead and click on privacy settings, it's going to bring up a whole new menu again, and the one we're looking for is right down here. It says who can see your friends list. So if we go ahead and click on who can see your friends list, and currently it's selected as friends, it gives you a bunch of different options. So public, that's anybody can see your friends list. Friends, so only your friends can see your friends list. There's one here that says friends accept, so you can choose who doesn't see it out of your friends list. But there's an option here that says see more, and if I click on that, it's going to give you a couple more options. So specific friends, so you can have it so only specific friends can see your friends list. But the one we're looking for here at the bottom is only me, and if I select only me, that'll stop anybody from seeing your friends list as well as your mutual friends. So that's the one you're going to want to select there. And once you do that, nobody else except yourself can see all your friends. So hope this video helped you out in hiding your friends and mutual friends on the Facebook app for Android. If it did, make sure to give it a thumbs up. Also remember to subscribe to Northern Viking Every Day because I've got tons of videos coming up that I'd love to share with you. Thanks so much for watching and take care.